in my closet. Bands and Milky Way chocolate. No fear, have no doubt. The MWD is back and ready to turn it out. I heard there's gonna be a lot of reading. I'm trying to figure what it's all about. If those girls are thinking about coming my way, they better go another round. I'm a testy girl, and I live a life of dare. Of course I know Yasmin Kemba Starr's running for the pageant, but I'm not that easy to scare. Duval is a system that I walk through fire to achieve. At the end of the night, Miss Santel DeMarco will know, this isn't Orlando, this is Jacksonville. Mama, please, please. I've been before you all four times with no regret. At the end of the night, if this pageant was based on dedication alone, Jacksonville, you all know I passed that test. They'll be crawling at my feet, not wanting to accept defeat. At the end of the night, their hearts will be shattered, and I'll be standing with the Duval crown in one piece. Now, just, I never believed in saving the best for last, but I do believe in taking out the trash. Last year, Giselle Barbie Royale, I shitted on you so bad, I drove all the way home to Miami with permanent gas. I'm a heavyweight, solid, and I cannot break. When are you gonna learn how to stand on your own 2 feet and stop eating off Miss Sherrod's plate? Judges, most of the girls in the back only came tonight to get a new sponsor. Don't take this as a read, it's just to let the non-factors in the back know that I truly believe I'm self-made, never had to depend on a sponsor. You hear me, Yasmin Bonet Iman? I came, I saw, I conquered. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I love you. For your celestial approval, I'm your sister. Michelle, Dior, Dupree, fighting for the title of the next week. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm proud of being sponsored by the Glamour Girls of Miami, the House of Leonardo, Miss India Braxton herself, and hair and makeup by the Sonny Douglas Santiago. Ladies and gentlemen, I ask that you sit back and relax. Now, judges, no need to thank me for this crowd on their feet. Just know, next year when you look back at this banner, it will read the MWD. Michelle, Dior, Dupree, and I thank you.
This moment I just feel so alive. I wish that I could have this moment to life.
Ladies in the back, your time was wasted. To win Duval, you must know the basics. I come to you right now. My name is Yasmin Iman Bonet. I'm your contestant number 2. Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, I'm proud to sponsor by my friends, my family, and all of you. And all that I ask is you sit back, relax, and enjoy. And for this, I thank you. And to all my Duval family and friends who have been red, put up your number 2.
And I thank you. Thank you.